Banana milk cake fritters or banana milk cake wheat fritters are the tastiest of the dinner recipes and the most delicious of the evening snacks recipes and one of the most unique of the banana recipes and one of the most delicious of the milk recipes and one of the most tastiest of the egg recipes and one of the most different of the wheat recipes and one of the most unique of the fritter recipes. One of the most easiest to make with the fried recipes. Today we're going to make banana egg wheat fried fritters. The ingredients are: we have taken 4 small bananas after peeling them. Put in the bananas into the grinder. Add around 50 ml of milk. Close and grind well. Now we have ground the banana with the milk, and this can be used to make the fritters. Now take around 150 grams of all-purpose flour in a bowl and pour in the banana milk mixture. Break in the egg into the mixture. Now mix in the banana and the egg and the all-purpose flour together until they are nicely mixed. Thoroughly mix. Thoroughly until all the ingredients are nicely mixed. Now pour in around 50 to 75 ml of water and mix thoroughly to make a smooth batter. Break the lumps, make it into a smooth batter. Now put in 5 to 6 spoons of sugar . Mix in the sugar . Thank you. put in a pinch of baking soda. Put in a pinch of salt. Mix. Mix all the ingredients together while breaking the nuts. Heat the pan and pour in ml of oil. Let the oil get heated. Spread the oil now. Pour in batter into the oil. And let it fry. Turn the flame into medium heat. Turn it over. Let it dry. Take off the pan and onto the plate. And drain off the oil. Now put in the next batter. Fry by turning from side to side until golden brown. Do this until all the fritters are nicely made. By frying till golden brown. This is the final banana milk egg fritters, or banana milk egg wheat fritters. One of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the evening snacks recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the fritter recipes and one of the most unique of the banana recipes and one of the most different of the milk recipes and one of the most tastiest of the fritter recipes and one of the most delicious of the egg recipes. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.